So I'm here with the national director of Miss Asia Canada, Tony. So the show is finally over. You're relieved right now. What was your favorite part about the show? And did it take a really long time to prepare for this whole thing and the duration of the 2-3 months?
The preparation was definitely longer than normal. We did a lot of activities, which means that we didn't have too much time for training, but we still managed to put on a good show, and I'm really happy about that.
What words do you have for the ladies this year?
Wow, this year was definitely, I don't know what to say, a lot of emotions, ups and downs, oops. And that's one of our ladies that just passed us. But yeah, a lot of talent this year. Our first girl rock band, it was kind of a big surprise this year. And as well as our drift event was a very successful event, and we got a lot of video off of that.
So where do they go from here, the winners? Are they going to be going to an international round?
The girls will be heading into Paris. The winner will be representing Canada into Paris. And we will be there from November the 1st to November the 11th, I believe. And they will all be competing for the title of Miss Super Talent of the World. And also, if we're very lucky, my director will select a couple more girls from our pageant to represent various countries.
Well, we really look forward to that and next year's production. Thank you very much, Tony.
Thank you.